Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018. If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_043_DIAB_M where you save it. You can also download the file from the website. Click the File tab, hover the mouse cursor to save as, and select Project. Rename this file to 00_044_DIAB_M. Click the Save button. Go to the Architectural tab and click the Components command. Click the down arrow and scroll. Select the bed, select the bed shaker and select the king size. Zoom in into the master bedroom. Press the space bar to flip this bed around and place this bed by this window. Click the modify button. Select the chair, select grid similar and place one chair into this area. Hold down the press the space bar to flip the chair around and place one here. Press the space bar, place another one chair here. Click the modify button. Select the align dimension command. Click the curve face of this wall and the curve face of this wall and the center of this chair. Clean to clean the dimension. Click the EQ button to equally constrain this chair. Click the modify button. Select dimension and hit delete on your keyboard. Click OK. Go to the modify tab. Select the align command. Click the face of this chair and click the arm of this chair. Click the modify button. Select this chair and notch it up with the up arrow key and the right arrow key once. Select this chair, click on this dimension and change this dimension to 3700. Press enter. Change this dimension to 3600. Press enter. Click to get out of the command. Select this dining table, click the down arrow and change the diameter to 80. Move away to see the results. Click the down arrow, change the diameter to 60. Notch this dining table up this area. Select the align command, click the face of this wall and click this so far to align it on that face. Select the align dimension command, click the core face of this wall and the middle of this chair. Move the dimension away and click the EQ button. Click modify. Select the align, select the edge of the sofa, the face of the sofa and click the edge of this sofa. Select the dimension command. Dimension the edge of this arm and the edge of this arm. Click to place the dimension. Select, click the modify button. Select this sofa and change this figure to 3500 mm. Press enter. Change this figure to 4000. Press enter. 4000 is too much. Change this back to 3750 mm. Press enter. Select the align command. Click the center of this sofa and align it to this sofa. Lock these two sofa. Select the edge of this sofa and lock both of them. Click the modify button. Go to the quick access toolbar and select the dimension align dimension command. Click the edge of this chair and the edge of this arm. Move out and place the dimension. Click modify. Select this sofa and change the figure to 3750. Press enter. Change this figure to 3000. Press enter. Click the modify button. Select this dimension and click the padlock to constrain the two chairs. Now select this chair and use the arrow key to notch it down. Select the dimension again. Click the face of this arm and the face of this arm and click the center of this sofa. Click to place. Click the EQ button. Click the modify button. Select the dimension. Hold down the control key. Click on this dimension, this dimension, this dimension and hit delete on your keyboard. Click OK. Select the align command. Click the center of this chair to align this table and select this center to align this table horizontally. Click modify to get out of the command. Go to the architectural tab and select the component. Click the down arrow in the property palette and search for plumbing items. We don't have any loaded on the project currently. Click the load button. Scroll down to the plumbing folder. Architectural fixture. Water closet. Select the toilet domestic 3D and click open. This is toilet here and here. Click modify. Select the click the component command. Click the down arrow and search for showers. Load. Scroll down to plumbing folder. Double click plumbing folder. Architectural fixture. Showers. Select this and click OK. Place one here. Load plumbing. Double click architectural folder fixture. Double click the sink folder. Select the sink kitchen island and select the sink vanity square. Click open. Click override existing version and its value, its parameter value. Place this sink into this master bath. Click the modify button. Alright, this is how you place the family in your project. You can place as many family as you want, or you can arrange this family on your own. We're going to end this tutorial. In the next tutorial, we're going to look at the different properties of a wall. If you like this tutorial, please click the like button and share it to your friend. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.